It's been another rough start for Chicago Fire FC, with a 2-5-3 record so far in 2023, including a 3-0 loss at Nashville on Saturday. The club sits second to last in the Eastern Conference, and that bad start has cost their manager his job, not even a year and a half into his tenure in Chicago. The club has fired Ezra Hendrickson just 2 months and 10 matches into the new season. Assistant Junior Gonzalez was fired as well. Frank Klopas will take over as manager for the rest of the 2023 season, with C.J. Brown and assistant and goalie coach Zach Thornton remaining on his staff. This is now the third time the Fire have let go of a manager since October of 2019. They fired Veljko Paunović and brought in Rafael Wicki in 2020. Late in the 2021 season, Wicki was fired and replaced by Klopas on an interim basis before Hendrickson was hired that November. The first-time MLS manager finished with a record of 12, 18, and 14 in Chicago.